Hey, kid. Kid, wake up. Hey, kid, over here. I know where your uncle went. I can show you. You're twofold now. Very important. Bring that glass and your sidekick, too. We're going to need them. Quill called out,
"Hey, Starling, wait!"
Quill had never met a Starling. In campfire stories, they often meddled in the lives of mortals. And when they appeared, mischief followed. Passage through the Eastern Gate was strictly forbidden. But despite her promise, Quill knew in her heart that Uncle Argus needed her. Quill demanded answers.
Starling, you can't just barge in here with your riddles. Where is he? What do you know? The trouble your uncle's heading for is the kind only you and that silent giant up there can get him out of.
This way, kid,
urged the Starling. And don't forget to tuck your ears in.
Thank you.
Just on the other side is the Mire,
the Starling assured her.
There's a good chance your uncle's still there. Did you hear that?
The Starling seemed anxious.
I've ruffled enough leaves in these parts. I can't be seen with you. I'll catch up with you later. Just don't go and die on me.